Hi everyone, it's Friday night, which means a bouncy night. There's no upgrades, so away we go. Not a great start. I was hoping to get round the back of them. Let's try and go through the middle gap. Come off this green one off the right hand side. That is almost almost cleared the board. Okay, so we come off the left hand side, finish off that green one hopefully. No, missed him. Might get him on the way down. Yes, we do. Have a dragon on the board. Come off the right wall. Get rid of that brown one. Do damage to that green one. Okay, so we use that green one. Not so good. Okay, so off the left hand wall, get that top dragon, he's gone. Now to deal with the right hand dragon, get rid of him, and then we'll come off that right hand wall again. Okay, so we'll get rid of these lower ones, these purple ones. Okay, on that left hand side we'll go through the brown one. Chess is on the board, but we're not going to get to it this time, I don't think. Just with our final spell. Come off that left hand wall again. Doing a bit more damage this time, which is good. This time we'll come off the right hand wall. Aim for that purple one. We got him. Just didn't spread out as much as I was hoping. Oh, that last little bit did. That's good. Right. We will go through that green one. And up the left hand side, but don't do a lot of damage there. Right, we'll get the chest on this go. Quite easily. There's the chest. Get rid of them lower knights. Definitely gonna get rid of one of them. Oh, we got the second one as well, that's good. Right, it's starting to gang up on us now. So we need to try and make a gap. So we're unsuccessfully go for that gap. Do some damage to that knight and the blue one. Do the same. Okay, let's use our firestorm. See if we can get rid of this knight on the bottom. Which we do. That's good. Come off this brown one. Do some damage to the knights. Making ourselves a bit of a gap as well. Which is always good. Okay. We can suffer 5 damage on this go, which will take us down to 35. Well, 34 with the damage of the dragon. Oh, that's interesting. Did I get that knight then? Okay, so we come off the dragon. It gets rid of the dragon. Should take out the big boss man. Which leaves us... Let's go all the way up and all the way down. Oh, I only hit one of them. What a bad aim. But we get the key anyway. Open up the chest. Get the gold and the gems. Okay, so we got upgrades. We go for the back line first. Looks like some sort of green, I don't know, seed or something. Right. Let's go for the next round. Should get rid of them two on the right hand side. No, just the one. Oh, not quite all the purple ones. Come off the left hand side, go for that dragon. Oh, missed him. Put the blue orc instead. Didn't even get... Oh, yes, we did. This time I come off the dragon. Try and go around the back. Nice bit of damage done on that. Do the same. Though we come off the green orc this time. Probably a bit too close to the back for that. Okay, so we go through this green one in the middle. Side. Right, we're going to get rid of this green one at the bottom, hopefully. We'll definitely get rid of that blue one. Yes, we do. We do lots of damage at the back. The knights are on parade. So we will come off the right hand wall. This time we come off the left hand wall, clear off the right side. Then we go through that knight that's quite low down to go through to the back. Do quite a bit of damage there. That's good. Chest out on the board. Come off the right again. Doing a little bit of damage to the chest, not a lot. Gonna go for that knight near the top. And we get rid of him. Right, let's work on the lower levels. We got rid of that lowest one. We got rid of that low knight as well, doing the damage to that purple one. Go through that green one. That's it, go around the back. Not as much damage as I would have hoped, but never mind. That's better. Lots of damage. Okay. Now we need to try and get the chest if we can. Which we do. And come off that knight on the right hand side. And work our way up. Nice. The right wall, get them green ones out of the way, and the purple ones, doing some damage to the knight as well. Nice. Big boss man's out on the board. Okay, so we will hit the left wall, go around the back. Quite a bit of damage to the boss man, but not a lot really. Try and clear some of these lower ones before we try again. We might actually get rid of the... Ooh, not quite. I thought we were going to get rid of the boss man then. This time we will. Oh, that was a bad hit. Doesn't really matter, I've got plenty of wall protection. 47, now down to 37. And we get the key. Open up the chest, and we get some gold and some gems. Okay, we level up. Level 64. Which means we get to open more upgrades. Upgraded the 2, change our hat. And away we go. Try and aim for that gap. We'll probably miss. Yeah, of course we did. Okay, so we'll try again. We'll go straight for that dragon on the top there. Get rid of him. Now we've opened up a nice big gap. Come off that purple one on the right hand side. We get rid of him, do some damage to the rest of them. We come off the lower right wall, go across to that purple and green one. Only actually get the green one. Okay, so we will attack purple one on the left, hopefully go around the back. Alrighty, so we go through this green one on the left again. Get rid of the knight, get rid of 3 knights, that's good. Right, off the left wall. Take out that green one. Oh, and a brown one, and another brown one. We will try and get that. Oh, yes, we do it. Go through that gap, and we get everybody. Do a little bit of damage to everybody there. That's good. Off the left again, try and get around the back. Get rid of 1 knight. Oh, 2 knights. That blue one survives though. Only just. Okay, off the left wall again. We're aiming for that lower knight. And we get him. Will we do enough? Yes, we clear him off the board. Alright. Right, so we will go. No, it's not a good angle. But we should be able to go through him. Alright, clear off them. Clear them two off on the right. Chest is on the board. Do a little bit of damage to it. Alright, this time. We're aiming straight for it. I don't think we'll get it. Oh yes, we do. Okay, so come off the right wall. We're doing damage to that knight, and we get him. Right. Go straight up this gap on the left-hand side. And it should work its way around, which it does. Oh, look at all that damage. Nice. Okay, off the left wall. Come, go through this blue one. Hopefully get that dragon on the left, which we do. And we're getting the one above it as well, which, oh, we just survive. Right, off the right wall. Aim for that gap. Got it. As much damage as I hope, though. I thought it'd spread out a bit more. Right, we aim straight for that gap this time. If we hit the corner of that orc there, that's also not spreading out as much as I was hoping. Get rid of one of the dragons, two of the dragons. One of the knights, yep. The green and the blue orc. Nice. Boss man's on the table. We start doing some damage to him. Oh, and we get him first go. Okay, so get rid of this brown one. It was a bad move. That green one's gone. Will I get the other green one on the way down? Possibly. Yes. There's the key. Let's open up that chest. Some gold and some gems. Okay, more upgrades. Oh, not quite enough to do all of them. Change our hat. And away we go. I'm actually going to try coming off the left-hand wall and aim for that gap over on the right. Almost got it. Okay, they've covered both gaps now, but I should be able to go through that green on the right. Nice. Come off to the left. Do some damage to that dragon. Probably won't get him though. No. Come off the left again, go through the gap. Oh, it doesn't spread out. Oh, yes, it does. There you go. Nice, clearing that out. Okay, so we come off the right wall, clear off some of that on the left hand side. Pesky shield. Try that again. And right, we need to make a gap, so I'm going to try and take out that purple one in the middle. we get rid of, do a little bit of damage to everything else. Okay, so now the gap we've made, we're going to try and go through that. Not quite how I expected, what I was expecting. But we do some damage, which is always good. Damage is good. Right. We will attack that blue on the right, on the left hand side, sorry. We'll get the brown one as well. Chess is on the board. Go through that blue one on the left, get the brown one. Oh, there's the chess. Come off the right hand side. Okay. Try going near the top. Make a gap. Yes, made a gap. Down. Okay, right, so we're going to aim for that knight on the right hand side. Hopefully it goes into that gap, which it does. We would do the same again. Won't work as well this time. Fine. Come off that knight on the left hand side. I could do with taking out that purple one, but I don't think I'm going to do it. I might do it this round, but that's it. Wish I could do more damage there. Back, spread out. Nice, that clears the left hand side. Come off that left hand wall again. Let me try and clear this right hand side now. We got three dragons, I didn't realise that. Now we're down to two. Right, come off the left hand wall again. Up. That's it. Still going. I'll get that purple one. Yes. That's it. Right, I'm going to come off that knight on that right hand side. This time and miss him completely. In fact, I thought I was going to miss him all completely then. Alright, so we will try and come off that knight. Should get rid of that knight. Yes, we do. Now we just need to get rid of the boss man, which hopefully we should do this time. Easy, there's the key. Open up the chest, get the gold, get the gems, and that's where I'm gonna leave it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Have a great weekend. I'll see you next time. Bye.